Now, Miss Mary Beth.
Yes.
You are the owner of a brand new car.
Yes!
So well deserved.
Absolutely.
Your children gave it to you free will. They were excited for you. Everything.
Everything. Good
now,
kids.
Alexandra, you got 49 points. You need 151.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's remind everybody Alexandra's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something children are riding on when they yell, "Wee!"
Bicycle.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute is your nose?
7.
Fill in the blank, bottle blank.
Bottle cap.
Name something big you'd never want to be chased by.
A bear.
Tell me the last person you said sorry to.
My husband.
You better come on, girl. We need 151 points. Name something children are riding on when they yell, "We." You said the bicycle. Survey said. Roller coaster was the number one answer. On a scale of 1 to 10, how cute is your nose? You said about a 7. Survey said. 5. 5 was the number one answer. Fill in the blank. Bottle blank. You said bottle cap. Survey said. Bottle cap was the number one answer. Name something big you'd never want to be chased by. You said
bear.
Bear. Survey said. Bear was the number one answer. We need one big one. Tell me the last person you said sorry to. You said husband. Survey said. Was the number one answer. Bear, number one answer. Bottle cap, number one answer. Roller coaster, number. Wow. Wow. Leia, how you doing, darling?
Doing great.
Okay, you got 79.
Okay, good.
You need 121.
Okay, we can do this. We can do this.
All right, let's remind everyone of Leland's answer. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. If a millionaire loses his money, name something else he might lose.
His friends.
Tell me how many months old an infant is when it gets his first tooth.
6 months.
Tell me another way to say steal.
Rob.
Try again.
Theft.
Name something a man might do too fast.
Drive.
Name the holiday you spend the most time preparing for.
Thanksgiving.
Try again.
Christmas.
Let's see. I said if a millionaire loses his money, name something else he might lose. You said some friends. Survey said. Nice answer. Wife or mate was the number one answer. Tell me how many months old an infant is when it gets his first tooth. You said 6. Survey said. 6 was the number one answer. Tell me another way to say steal. You said theft. Survey said rob. Rob was the number one answer. We need a bunch. Name something a man might do too fast. You said drive. Survey said. Eat was the number one answer. I said name the holiday you spend the most time preparing for. You said Christmas. Survey said. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, 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 oh. Christmas was the number one answer. Oh boy. Mike, here's the deal. Kyle did pretty good. Kyle put up 110 points. All right. Need 90 to win it. We can do it, man. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everyone of Kyle's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name the magazine you think more people subscribe to than any other.
Time.
Try again.
Sports Illustrated.
Name something people push.
A cart.
Try again.
Stroller.
Tell me a city in Texas.
Dallas.
Try again.
Houston.
Name the hardest day of the year to get restaurant reservations.
Friday night.
How many inches long is the average hot dog?
6.
Come on, man. All right, buddy, let's see. We need 90 points for $20,000. I said, name the magazine you think more people subscribe to than any other. You said, Sports Illustrated. Survey said, People Magazine was number one. Name something people push. You said, Stroller. Survey said, Cart and shopping cart was the number one answer. I said, tell me a city in Texas. You said, Houston. Survey said, Dallas. Dallas was the number one answer. We need 44 points. I said, name the hardest day of the year to get restaurant reservations. You said, Friday night. They are crowded. Survey said, Valentine's Day and Mother's Day was tied for the top. We still need 44. I said, how many inches long is the average hot dog? You said, 6 inches. Survey said, got a good player. All right, we can't get this thing to the house. Throw it out, Slim. Boy, he runs Slim, don't he? He run like a little, come out there like a little number two principal. You know what I do? All right, Sugar, we got some work to do, man. I think we're gonna be all right, though. Talia put up 87 points. You need 113. That's close enough for you. You're a good player, man. You're a good player. All right? I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'll say try again, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everyone of Talia's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I read the first question. When they can't find a spoon, name something people might use to stir their coffee.
Fork.
Name the age when a boy becomes a man.
21.
Name something guests do at a wedding reception.
Dance.
Try again.
Eat.
Name something that buzzes.
Buzzer.
Name a type of nut people serve at parties.
Cashew.
Got a change, boy. Scream. It's like that. All right, come on, D. Let's take a shot at it. I said, when they can't find the spoon, name something people might use to stir their coffee. You said, a fork. That's amazing. I do it all the time. Survey said, number one answer was a knife. A knife. Name the age when a boy becomes a man. You said, 21. Survey said, 18 was the number one answer. I said, name something guests do at a wedding reception. You said, they eat. Survey said, yeah, they do. Dance was the number one answer. I said, name something that buzzes. You said, a buzzer. Come on. Survey said, number one answer was a bee.
A bee. Yeah.
Bee.
A bee.
41 points away. Said, name a type of nut people serve at parties. You said, cashew. We need 41 points. Survey said, Michael, my friend, your wife is at home expecting the first child. Got it. Amber is Josh's wife.
Yes.
Got it. Well, Josh's wife did pretty good. She got 125 points. 75, buddy. Let's go. I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Ready.
All right, Mike, let's go. Let's remind everyone of Amber's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Turn this way. No, this is just this. This.
I apologize.
All right, name something a newly divorced man might have to go out and buy for himself.
Car.
Name a part of the body you have two of.
Hands.
How many hours a day does a cat sleep?
18.
Name something a doctor has a lot of.
Degrees.
Name a food you hope your breath doesn't smell like.
Onions.
Man. Come on, man. Let's go. We need 75 points for $20,000. I said name something a newly divorced man might have to go out and buy for himself. You said, gotta go get a car. Survey said. Furniture. Furniture was the number one answer. 65. Name a part of the body you have two of. You said, got two hands. Survey said. Feet. Feet was the number one answer. Said, how many hours a day does a cat sleep? You said. 18. Survey said. That's pretty good. 20 was the number one answer. Name something a doctor has a lot of. You said a lot of degrees. Survey said. Patience was the number one answer. We need 36. Name a food you hope your breath doesn't smell like. You said onions. We need a bunch. Survey said.
I mean, she did good. She did great. She did fantastic. She got them all. We already won.
Lord, she did absolutely fantastic.
Awesome.
She got 142 points.
Woo! Woo-hoo!
You need 58 points to win.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Christy's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Here we go. Tell me the age when a girl might be invited to her first slumber party.
13.
Name something you'd associate with a frog.
Warts.
Name a fruit that begins with the letter P.
Plums.
Name something campers might take with them for emergencies.
Band-Aids.
Name a sport where the referee could get hurt.
Hockey.
We need 58 points, $20,000. Tell me the age where a girl might be invited to a first slumber party. You said 13. Survey said 10. 10 was the number one answer. 52 points away. Name something you'd associate with the frog. You said warts. Survey said warts. Was the number one answer. 32 points away. Name a fruit that begins with the letter P. You said plums. Survey said pineapple. Pineapple was the number one answer. Name something campers might take with them for emergencies. You said Band-Aids. Survey said first aid kit was the number one answer. We need 17. Name a sport where the referee could get hurt. You said hockey. Survey said. Man. Hi, Jennifer. Angie got 141 points. You need 59 to win. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's remind everyone of Angie's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Tell me how many apps the average person has on their phone.
50.
Name the first person you'd call if you were arrested.
My mother.
Fill in the blank. Slap what?
Me.
Name something you might be at the end of.
The road.
Name something specific you'd find at a breakfast buffet.
Eggs.
Try again.
Pancakes.
This is gonna be fun. Tell me how many apps the average person has on their phone. You said 50. Okay, now that's a little. Well, let's see. Survey said 20. 20 was the number one answer. We need 51. Name the first person you call if you were arrested. You said mother. Survey said spouse and mate was the number one answer. Fill in the blank. Slap. You said, oh. Okay. Survey said. Wow. Well, it's a few of y'all. Okay, come on now. We got to get serious. We need 22. Name something you might be at the end of. You said end of the road. Survey said my rope was the number one answer. We need 11. Name something specific you'd find at a breakfast buffet. You said pancakes. We need 11 people. Come on, let's go. Survey said. Sherry?
Yes.
Kevin did exactly what he needed to do. He got you a little bit better than halfway there. He got 105. You need 95.
All right. Woo! Okay.
All right. You ready to play?
I've got this.
All right, this is how we're going to do it. I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. Uh-huh. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Kevin's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name a food you'd feel guilty eating while watching The Biggest Loser.
Pizza.
Try again.
Hamburger.
Tell me how many people you kissed last New Year's Eve.
One.
Try again.
Two.
Name a color that's also a popular last name.
Green.
Try again.
Brown.
Name an article of clothing you might accidentally wear inside out.
Your underwear.
Try again.
Shirt.
Besides drinking, name something people use water for.
Swim.
Okay, good. There we go. You got that. Woo!
Good answer.
95 points to go. Let's go. Name a food you'd feel guilty while watching The Biggest Loser. You said hamburger. Survey said ice cream was number one. Right. Tell me how many people you kissed last New Year's Eve. You said two. Survey said one. Right. One was the number one answer. Name a color that's also a popular last name. You said brown. Survey said brown. Brown was the number one answer. We need 54. Name an article of clothing you might accidentally wear inside out. You said Your shirt. Survey said. Shirt and blouse was number one. 4 points away from $20,000. Besides drinking, name something people use water for. You said swimming. I need four people.
Oh, please.
Survey said. Number one. Boy. Well, congratulations. All right, Lisa, Chris got you almost halfway there. He got 93, you need 107. This is very doable. This is very, very doable. I'm a little bit tougher this time, so I'm gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I am.
All right, let's remind everybody of Chris's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. If you are a carnival worker, name a food you might get sick of smelling every day.
Cotton candy.
At what age does a woman get baby fever?
32.
Tell me a reason you're wearing a ski mask.
Going skiing.
Name something you might drink a whole bottle of.
Wine.
Name a piece of jewelry women often lose.
A diamond ring.
Try again.
Diamond necklace.
All right, Lisa, let's go. We need 107 points for the money. If you are a carnival worker, name a food you might get sick of smelling every day. You said cotton candy. Survey said. Yeah. Corn dogs and hot dogs was the number one answer. At what age does a woman get baby fever? You said 32. Survey said. 30. 30 was the number one. I thought you had it, then you said two. Okay. Tell me a reason you're wearing a ski mask. You said, what relation are you to Chris?
He's my son-in-law.
He's your son-in-law. Well, he got a ski mask on to rob a bank. You took the safe route and said, you're going skiing. Survey said? Was the number one answer. We're 45 points from 20 grand. Name something you might drink a whole bottle of. You said wine. Survey said.
Not me, though. I don't drink wine like that much.
Don't lie to him. Lisa said, but not me, though. I don't drink that much wine. Yeah, well. You got the number one answer, Lisa. Alcohol was the number one answer. 3 points from 20 grand. Name a piece of jewelry women often lose. You said necklace. Survey said. Number one answer. All right, Tyler, there's gonna be a little bit less pressure on you this time. She got 121, you need 79.
Let's do it.
All right, let's remind everybody Serena's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. How much will a gallon of gas cost before it causes you to change your driving habits?
Until you're empty? 325.
Name a food kids fix for themselves.
Cereal.
Tell me why you might think a man is from Texas.
The way he speaks.
Name something specific that people grind.
On a person.
Name something that in almost every house is too small.
Bedroom.
We need 79 points. How much will a gallon of gas cost before it causes you to change your driving habits? You said 325. Survey said. $5 was the number one answer. Name a food kids fix for themselves. You said cereal. Survey said.
Yeah.
Cereal was the number one answer. Tell me why you think a man is from Texas. You said the way he speaks. I like that. Survey said.
Yeah. Come on.
Cowboy hat was the number one answer. Name something specific that people grind. Your little nasty behind. Cupcake said, on a person. You just, what do you want him to say? He's a cupcake. What do you do, pal?
I'm a realtor during the day, and at night, I'm a human cupcake. Let me elaborate, Steve.
Yeah.
So I get invited to women's lounges, and they decorate me as a human cupcake.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious.
Ty, what?
Yeah.
How old are you?
27.
Oh, hell yeah, I do it now. Oh, hell yeah. I lay up there now, you decorate me, be like decorating a pound cake. Survey said?
Yeah! Oh, come
on. We need 2 points.
Come on.
Number
come on.
One answer was teeth. Name something that in almost every house is too small. You said bedroom.
See, two people. Two.
Survey said. We'll see you next time, folks.